What's up, guys and girls? It's Shaky Cammy.
It's JOhitch, don't worry.
Well, JOhitch, lads, but I'm coming to you again from America. Because I'm still in America. Yeah. I don't know what that bit was about. But yeah, I'm still in America at the moment. Actually,
don't wait. Packing away. About now.
Yeah. But, well, I need to sort the place out. It's still a bit of a tip. You can barely see it because of the brightness. Anyway. So yeah, I decided to give you a little update. And how about a little tour about around this little villa I've been staying in? Well, that's if you want to. I mean, you can just click off the video right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can click off right now. It doesn't matter. Please don't click off the video. I hate these views. I don't want anything in my life, please. Apart from that little breakdown, but anyway, let's start with the tour. Let's start at the front door. Yes, it's a good front door, wouldn't you say?
It's... alright, I guess, actually. I'm not sure, I've not seen many doors.
Mostly shut in. Give myself a shot in.
There we go.
Don't use it. It's just ask for oven if you don't use it.
Don't use the microwave. I mean, porridge. Porridge next to the sugar. And not sponsored.
To the living room. Don't know why I make ice cream. Okay. Well, you can just take care of it.
Don't try to tell me that my intentions are untrue.
And this is the front room. We have the pool, which you've already seen in the previous video.
And
yes, it's functioning.
Well, when it's not been brained in, I've got chlorine in.
But don't bother with chlorine. Trust me, it's a bad idea.
A very bad idea.
Well, you don't believe me? Try swimming in it.
Oh yeah, there's no smoking either. I'm not smoking in the villa. I'm sorry for your 420 blazers.
Yeah, anyway, over here is where my sister and my stepsister's room is. Both younger than me. Yeah, I don't know. We're not going in there. Here's the bathroom. Shower, toilet, sink.
Oh, hello there, gorgeous.
I'm talking to you, not me.
Just slowly walk out there.
Back into my room. Yeah, the light doesn't work in here. But the TV works. God damn it, TV, stop showing me up. Cartoon Network. Yeah. Adult Swim and all that.
That's good. Then we have the outside.
We don't talk about the outside. Yeah, there's my suitcase, if you can see it. And this is the only source of light my room can get, apart from the sun. Not very great. Not really light. Wrong way. By the way, this is what the outside looks like. Yeah. Ugh. Oh, new paint. Hey, we come back into the front room, which is also our dining room, which I didn't inform you about. Oh yeah, there's a table over there. Yeah. Which brings me to my dad and his fiance. This room, which they have a shower, which is much better than that shower in there. Cue jump scare. Don't worry, I'm not gonna put one in there. You trust me, don't you? Don't you? Vacuum. Yes. I would make a joke here, but I'm pretty sure it would suck. It'd suck. Innuendo. It's also a pun. One sec, I'm just going to drown myself, actually. I'm joking now. But anyway, that concludes our tour of my room. Villa! Room, villa. I'm in my room. Yes, because I'm in my room. That's why I got mixed up.
I'm so bad at this YouTube thing.
Anyway, I know not much has been, you know, said in this video. There's no update, no thing, just a little vlog thing. But if you want to check out a good content creator, once I'm back from America, I'll put one of my friend's channels in the description below, which is... Retry! Crazy Charlie. Yeah. I messed up. But anyway, she is a friend of mine, although, through the time I've known each other, we've only probably spoke about 3 or 4 times. But I guess you could say we're friends. But she does make some quite good videos, I must say. And she's currently working on a Vita video every day August. Yeah, video every day August. It'll be... You know what, I'm done. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this with any of your friends that can be bothered to listen to me ramble. But I'm your host for today, JOhitch. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.